All it is is Trainwreck. That's just a name that the grower is coming off with.
Yeah, Trainwreck is basically because it's a bunch of different types of bud all mixed together. From what I've heard, it happened on it as an accident. Like, they all sort of
crossbred. It's a diesel mix and a kush mix.
I do believe it's 13 different strains of bud all are mixed up in Trainwreck.
You just sink that on the side of the wrap.